for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Morning, Bobcats. Today is Tuesday, March 28th. Lunch today is broccoli, cheddar soup. Now here are your announcements.
The first track meet is just around the corner on April 6th. The Bobcats will host the first meet of the season. Good luck, Bobcats.
Next Monday, the jazz band is going to be at Buell for the District 4 Jazz Festival. We will be competing for a rating against all other schools in District 4. They're also performing this Saturday night at Maury's Steakhouse for the High School Jazz Band Dinner Dance at 5 p.m. and 7:30 p.m. Come out and hear the jazz band perform at Maury's Steakhouse.
7th graders, make sure to turn in your registration forms by Thursday this week. It must be signed by a parent or a guardian, and make sure you fill it out correctly.
Honors applications can be found outside the counseling center. Applications for honors also need to be signed by a parent or guardian.
The Regional 4 IBOP tournament will be held here at school on April 15th from 9 a.m. to 1 p.m. We are looking for 15 volunteers to help run the battles. If you have a parent that is interested in helping, please let Ms. Young know.
Parent-teacher conference will be held this week, starting Thursday after school. That means we're in the fourth quarter, 8 more weeks left of school. Stay strong, Bobcats.
Hey, Bobcats, check it out. I'm out here in the library today, looking at all these books. So if you come in during parent-teacher conferences with a parent, you will actually get a chance to win. Okay, it's right there. Okay, you'll get a chance to win a Burly Bobcat shirt. We've got a Diary of a Wimpy Kid book, and then a $5 Soda Frenzy gift card. All you got to do is bring a parent in here during parent-teacher conferences, and that could be yours. Also, all of the books are buy one, get one free, so that's a steal of a deal. So get in here during parent-teacher conferences. Get yourself entered to win that prize, and then come grab a couple books. We'll see you there. Also, check this out. This is a new release. It's the Dog Man series. This is the 11th book in the series. It's just a graphic novel. So that's a new release. So if you're interested in something like that, you need to come down to the library, because that's the only place that you're going to find it, folks.
Those are all of your announcements for today. Stay tuned for CNN 10 and have a great Tuesday. Brand new.